some more chicken dinner. See what we can get. It's been a while since I've run around. Pretty wow, and I can't talk. It's been a pretty yeah. All over the place. It's been a pretty busy week. Suppressor, I got an SMG. Or, sorry, looking for an SMG, now I got a suppressor. Man, I'm just all over the place today with my verbiage. It's like I don't know what I'm saying. Don't pick up more than three. has an SMG. Not the SMG I was looking for. But we'll take you. Very interesting round with everything I'm finding. Oh. I was hoping I could get in that building, but I can't. A lot of new that's around. Okay. Painkillers for days. Take me there. can't tell if that's a suppressed sound or not. I think I'm safe. 25 alive. Sniper over here somewhere. Probably in those buildings. Some open doors. Yeah, there's a hat. Okay, so somebody came in here. This map more. I've never been in any of these buildings. see him. Play is. There's a sniper over there. There's a G36 over there. Rolled up. How? Well, that's nice. Guy who got me got wrecked. And the question is, thank you. What? How did that not hit? Wow. That sucks, he missed. What? He is so mad right now. Does the guy not even know where he is? Wow. How is he not landing any? Oh, yeah, to the right, to the right. He's behind the second tree over there. Yeah. No. You're gonna get wrecked. Wow. Dude, suppressors, like, for real, changed the game. Oh, he's going close. Way too far to run. He's not gonna... He was at some horrible shots, and I'm gonna spectate or death cam that because I had to rolled up on him. Like, was he? No, he was in there. I know, no way. I looked at that. Didn't see him at all. It's gonna say I just ran right in. I guess I thought I was further in the door. He got wrecked super fast. Okay. Thought I was further in the door. But that's my bad then. OG map. Oh, it's gonna be a little far. I'll do it anyway. Go here and then go quarry. Cause I don't wanna end up, I mean, I can't make that. Other people are making that. Quarry would be a stretch, but I'm gonna... Hopefully there's a vehicle there, and then I'll go quarry. Because that's what I do. light. Scope on my grenade. Okay, definitely not finding an AR. Got two extended mags. Like, what are the chances? What's he back already? Find an AR, it would be nice and kitted. Pick it up because I don't got anything else. But not my number one choice. States. I'm gonna take a little bit of blue, but I'm gonna complete my circuit. To go, but there's a vehicle, so I'm not gonna worry about it. At least there was a vehicle. Jeep out here. You've got to be kidding me. Okay. I didn't hear that Jeep go away. Uneventful short-lived round. Welcome to Running Simulator 2019. Let's see what the next circle is. Okay. So, if I did this right, still go top bridge. This car has vehicle in the game. I'll be able to make it. Just to set myself up for success. this way by the time I get there. got a line on this guy. He's there. Oh, and a miss. Wow, lots of misses, but I'm not saying I would be much better. Hit him. Through the window. Oop. Mini-14 took him out, and he decided it's too hot. And the Mini-14 found him as well. Somewhere up on the ridge. Ooh, by the rock. Left. He didn't see the muzzle flash. Now, the question is, should he bail, pull back, or continue to look? See, the muzzle flashes were by the rock up top. Yep, he's still there. He's gonna try and hit the shoulder. I didn't see if that landed. My assumption is, because he's not peeking back out again. Crouch behind here and see what he gets. Level 3 gear. Looks like level 3 gear. He didn't change his guns at all. So he likes his options of the K98. The M4, ooh, took a hit to the chest in the back. Oh, nope. I don't think you're safe there, buddy. You're not safe. Yeah, you're still getting hit. There's a guy in 70 that has your number. No. Well, yes, but there's another guy in 70 that has your number as well. This is why you gotta be careful about hunting the drop. All it did was get him dead. It's gonna boost and take this phase of the circle. He's got a vehicle. You can also see what's left in the crate or get Mr. Deadman's loot. He's going for Deadman's loot. I don't think the helmet was hurt. We should be able to get a level 3 helmet out of it. Slightly hurt. So. And. Oh, this is Mr. Mini. He just completely forgot about it once he started getting shot. Okay, there's a bike and a Jeep right here. He decided he didn't like what was in the care package either. Got a ways to go. Makes the best one. Way more to the right. I guess he's covering his six. Or he just didn't understand where he was in that direction. And then he lost track of it. He lost track of him. He was on the hill. To your right. being the case. He's already dead, or he's gonna get rolled up on really quickly. Here, as this guy comes through these trees. There might be someone, a guy by the rock. So he knows. There, yep. There are at least two more guys behind him to the left. I remember they may tank blue a little bit. He's not watching out in blue. Which I'd be worried about, but we'll see. He also hasn't been checking. Next circle, he does have a trek. He's only worried about the guy to his left. Still loading himself on the top of this hill. Again, things I would not be doing, but he's certainly getting away with right now. Okay, now he brought himself down from them, so he's not a silhouette. And now, the circle has stayed in this general area. You know, it stayed close left to him, top side. Extremely concerned about people to the north. He pushes himself in the bottom of a valley. He can get picked off from practically every angle. I'd be pushing the top of that ridge. Just underneath of it. Well, I get he's protected from the top side. People typically look down and look over. Where are those people that were behind him and to the left? He's rightly so keeping an eye on it. I think he's moved to feel a fair bit of distance away to not worry about it. He's got good tree cover. He's got decent awareness of all angles. There, spotted somebody. Took his helmet off. He just needs to land one more shot, and this is where I would be prepping a nade. He is healing, and now potentially other people have responded to where you are based off of the shots you've taken. Okay, he's in blue. He's healed. Can he tank it? Take eyes off of him. Oh, he missed him. He was just running. He got so lucky. He got so lucky. I don't know why he didn't see him. I don't like his idea of staying still right after taking a bunch of shots either. Oh, somebody's got eyes on him. And he saw that. He's staying behind the tree. Keeping the angle. Obscured. Landed two shots in a row. Nice. Okay. Decent reaction. Level 3 helmet saved him. Saved him. This is why you wear it. You can get that level 3, always put it on. Doesn't matter how much boost it had. Alright. Decent heals. 6 alive. Now he's taking out 2 people from this position. He is the most known position on the map. He missed it. There was a guy moving on the top of the ridge to the right. He may die here very quickly. Or he was not seen. I want him to turn right because I saw movement at the top of the ridge to the right. Yep, there's that guy I saw. Top ridge. He's got a sniper. Okay. Who's next? So we have M4 that took out the sniper. Oh, sniper. Yeah, he sure stayed behind the rock. All right. Good shot. Okay, this guy. SKS suppressed. He's gonna contend with M4 that's taking out two other people. He's got a good shot with an automatic gun. He's pushing with Groza and SKS. I like it. He does have DPS on his side. And level 3 gear. I would also be this aggressive. Oh, to your right, he's right there! Turn! No! You're gonna die. Oh, they both saw each other at the last minute. Oh man, people need an ultra wide. And he's gonna bombard him with some flashes. Rotate. Good. Oh, that's actually a wonderful spot. Oh, out of that, I think he landed 2 shots. Okay, now he's got smoke cover. I'd run through the smoke. Oop. His enemy may be in the smoke. He's aware of that. And the waiting game. I guess those are all his throwables. So, where is this guy? He could have gone to the tree to the right, yeah. He could have stayed behind there. I don't know where he went. Then he went down the hill. He went down the hill. Be very afraid, he's flanking you. He's got circle in his favor though. If he went down the hill, he has to come back up. Keeps popping up. Alright, he is not behind that tree. We knew that. And he still gets it because Groza is amazing. TPS with that. Good job, sir. Die. Oh, stupid. We don't need to watch that again. Next round. Hopefully I do a little bit better than killing myself by falling off a bike. Right, new map. Snow map. So unfamiliar with all the buildings on here. Last opportunity, okay. Okay, so I can make it to port. That's gonna be the larger half of the island, so let's go to port. I think I might have some friends, it's close enough. And other people could be there. Let's run to the missile. Sorry, I would have mentioned that I knew he was coming, but I was just responding as quickly as you can. And oh yeah, it was easy. Like that. Back to another building, I have a little bit better protection. Somewhere else on the map, they're like, where's all my armor? Yeah, it's up here, bro. Alright. For days. It's still close. considering a Vector instead of my Tommy gun. Yes. Because I have practically everything I need. It's a kitty. Boost. a guy north of me that kind of lit me up. I didn't make it as far as I wanted to, but I feel like this is just as good of a position. I'm going to hang out here without moving for a second. Inside next circle. Pretty far trip for him to run. Run and let me not count him out. Still need some better attachments. Problem is, guy in here with me. Makes me a little nervous. But I need to get over that. G36. Alright, I'm extending quick draw. Looking for muzzle attachments and mods with G36. Of course, I'm not finding it. Still inside this one. Where? Dang it! over the ridge. He's just outside next circle. Something suppressed to his right. More suppression to the right. There's the eagle guy, he's getting closer. He's got 3 kills. Circle. That eagle guy's. I think he's better to look up the hill. But we'll see. Might get taken out from behind. By Mr. Eagle himself. We'll see. Our eagle's rotating the other direction. roosted by now. Fifth circle. Switching to K98. I mean, it's not my play. It's a boost. Isn't he boosted? He gets steadier shots if he boosts. And 100% health. Seems it happens opposite side from him. I can't beat this. Saved him. Headshot from a he's on the rock. Yeah. Whew, he needed that with a bump. Percentage shots that people try and pull off of these things. Ooh. Getting domed. That was like bandage. He's lucky that that guy is not looking at him. domed you last time. Nah, he's gonna do it and die. You just told him where you were. Helmet. You're going to expose yourself. I think he's in. This, okay. Crawl another step forward, and I think he's okay. He's okay right where he is. Final circle. Two guys left. He has high ground. He just waits it out. He can't be gotten from behind. The only way he loses this is if he gets unsettled and doesn't move. Or moves. He should not lose this. The other, one of the other two should take each other out and then can make a play on the single. We got 30 seconds till final. I would be boosting again if I had it. This might be how he loses. Yep. You did not need to expose yourself. You have no helmet. Now they know where you are. Bad play. Alrighty. I'm gonna call it quits for the night, guys. See you next time.
Mic off. Mic on.
No, wait. Death cam. Let's see this. Let's see how far away this guy was stalking me. Oh, he knew the whole time I was in there. So he was in here, in the town. This is good. The town. I looked right at him and I did not see him. See you later.